Hey guys, what's up? Ultimate Darius Summoner here, and today we're playing Darius in the top lane. Without caring who we're up against, we're just gonna buy our items and walk towards the lane, and let's see who we're up against right now. Riven, and yes, I'll think I'll be able to handle a simple Riven for a while. Let's see, the jungle is Kha'Zix versus Camille, which is an assassin. Both are assassins, pretty funny. Mid lane is Ryze versus Ahri. It might work out very nicely or very poorly, depending on who is the better player. And bot lane is Jinx, Syrah versus Ezreal, Karma. Two poke heavy teams. Yeah. Minions have spawned. So let's see how far we are going to go. I haven't uploaded in a day or two. I'm still busy with school and stuff, so I'll probably try to upload 5 videos a week at least, and more if I have time. But don't expect too much, because I don't have time. If I get more viewers, I might be able to focus more time towards uploading videos and making content. And yeah, basically, subscribe, enjoy my videos, and then it'll be a-okay. Ah, fuck you, Riven, fuck you. You bully. Why you bully me? I probably should not be so close. I probably should have taken my apprehend. That would have cancelled her skill. Might as well be me. Let's see what to do. Watch it. I'll have to wait till level 3. Basically. And I'm gonna have to be very careful. Oh shit, I saw it. I saw it, there's a Camille in the bush. Not going closer anymore. With Camille I will get easily stunned. I see coattail passengers. Not going forward anymore for CS. Just gonna leave it at that. Just waste your time, Camille. Just waste your precious time. Yeah. Yeah. This feels great. Yeah, feels good. I think Camille should have left by now. If she didn't. Yeah, flash Camille. If she didn't, then she is wasting her sweet, sweet time. And fuck, man, she did waste her time. What the fuck? She was here so long. I don't even know, man. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to buy some armor first. Because, shit, man. Shit. Watch it. This is a siege wave, I don't want to miss that. Yeah, got the siege. And I'm just gonna go back. She is fucking out farming me because I had to play really carefully. Like shit, man. Yeah, fuck off. play this, sir. Every lane is my lane. There, don't say I'm not a team player. Are you here? Okay, missed that. Fuck you. I play this carefully. 9 seconds before my apprehend this up. Just gonna play this passively. Watch it. Really close, fuck man. What am I going to get? I'm gonna get some boots. Fuck man. I am the game. I did manage to produce a CS disadvantage for me.
The gift I
flash, 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 flash. Has been slain. Back off. I'm not gonna help you, fuck off. Ah, fine. Yeah, that was bad. That was bad. Should have stayed there. HP, this is 250, this was minimal damage, maximum. Alright, 100. I can make the flash plays, but I don't think I should. Shit. Fuck. You have been slain. An ally has been slain. Fuck. Me in the face, man. Should have waited till her ult was over. Shit, man. Hit me in the face. When you finish this training, is so bad. Everything is so bad. Everything went awful. This game is so bad. I don't. What's how's bot lane doing? Can you carry me, bot lane? Maybe they can. Maybe carry me. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna rely on the bot lane. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Just gonna rely on the bot lane carry. She is level 9. She has got another rare item with just even more damage to my poor ass. Yeah, that cancels her thing. Ah, fuck, man. I just can't, man. I just can't, man. Watch it. Back off. I just have to roll now. Coming there so hard.
There's no I in team.
So slow.
But there is one in
the small boots. Yeah, use that. Use Dunyan rings. I'm here for bullshit. I'm here for nothing. I'm here for air. That's what I'm here for. For air. They'll be on time. Yeah, just in time. Nice. She is level 11. I'm not going to play with her. Yeah, good. Better me than better her than me. She needed that. I also needed to have her shut down, man. I see a small comeback. Yeah, getting the farm. Can buy the stingy. I'm just gonna keep on pushing. She has teleport. If she teleports back, I'll just damage her and get the fuck out of here. Oh, what the fuck? I'll just damage her a little and then get the fuck out of there. Well, she was not having any of that. No way. She was like, nah, son, you're dead. But then again, I'm level 10, she's level 12, so shit's about to go down. I should have went back way sooner.
Darius knows Dunk.
Red enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Damn it. I need to defend.
What passing?
Back off!
Riven is also there somewhere. Yeah, I can't do anything here. I'm just gonna go mid and see if I can counter Riven. He has. As a tank, I have no other choice than to go here.
I don't practice.
He is really not at the position to do anything. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna go top lane, fuck it. Fuck it, wasting my time here massively. What the fuck? Chasing everybody, getting nothing out of it. Like, massive waste of time, shit man. Don't do this guys, really. This is really a massive waste of time. Just gonna need to push this tower. Riven is so fucking fast. Bad flash. Shit, man. Three people fucking me over. I need some more armor. I'm just dying here. It's okay. It's okay.
When you're finished training,
keep on breathing. Keep on breathing. You're just fine. Doing fine. She has now a 3 level advantage instead of a 1 level advantage. Yeah, this is a pretty decent fight. Just frontlining it. they come a little bit too close, yeah, I'm just gonna pull them. So now
I execute on goals.
I really need to fucking farm, man. Fuck, I need my items. I need them badly. And without further ado, nice. Not so nice. Let Jinx just push and get the dragon. Let me just farm it up. Just gonna, yeah.
Quick substitution.
How much gold do I need? 2100. I need 200 more gold. Do I want to take the risk? I'll just take this Rift Scuttler here. My Sunfire, it should be relatively easy. Gold. Yeah, I should have it by the time I get back. I have teleport.
Put me back in.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Good job, Jinx. Keep carrying my heavy ass.
I don't see a team. See coattail passengers.
Ah, yes, I think this is the prime time to do a dragon baron. I mean,
somebody has to be me. Might as well be me.
You know, push the top lane.
What's passing?
This,
get foul!
Yeah. Shit, missed the siege. Alright, things are looking up for us now. So I won't particularly complain.
Whose house? My house.
After this, I'm gonna get some magic resistance. Then, after that, maybe I'll get my Black Cleaver. Maybe. I'm gonna go towards the mid lane, I mean, the bottom lane.
Don't break.
Oh shit, we're gold again. That is a bad place for you to be. Jinx, I expected you there. My bad. Alright, these things did work out in the end, so I have teleport. Oh wait, I think after they do that, the Baron, my teleport is ready. And Jinx is pretty beefy. Lost our Kha'Zix, but I didn't do anything useful, but we managed to get the Baron and 2-for-1. It's a decent rate. Okay, my main job now is make sure that our carry don't die. Stays alive, it'll be fine. Now you are probably thinking, why are you split pushing? You need to be a carry. Well, because of YOLO reasons. Haha, you can't get this. Shit. Sorry. She died for my sins. Alright, this looks pretty good for us right now, so let's go there. Hey, what you doing? No! Okay, that's bad. Shit, now we can... No. We're with 2. They are with 3! It's bad, and now my ult's on cooldown. Yeah, that is a decent amount. Ooh, nice! Nice. The game will resume when I return. Good thing Ari carry is hard. I'm just here to tank the face damage and survive and let the rest of the team, my team, carry, and it works. So why complain? Anyway, while I do want my item, Black Reaver, for YOLO reasons, I don't particularly need it because I'm just tanking and apprehending people. And I do want to flash it for him. Oh, you do.
I don't play the game. I am the game. What the ref doesn't see is.
I'm just gonna push away for top lane.
Whose house? My house.
I'm gonna push top lane. So that my team is clear. There's no jibber jabbing.
There's no Iron team, but there is no Darius.
Oh shit, shit, shit. Nice, I need 8 more seconds.
Dump.
That was my bad.
Dump them.
Shit, he was way too tanky. My play failed.
Stay hydrated.
I'm just gonna get for Randuin's Omen for some more tankiness. And after that, I might go for another armor item. Health, maybe.
Better call traveling, cause I'm going places.
Warmox, maybe. It's really good for sustained damage. So I can just walk away for a few minutes. Yeah, we got Cloud Drake. That was the game. That was a really bad engage from the enemy team. Or maybe a good one. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later.